video. But I've been pretty pleased at this point. We're moving more. The internet, 70% of the internet is video, and it's going to get worse and worse. So we're now, instead of buying a $5,000 or $6,000 Canon still camera, we're going to buy like a $7,000. This for 1080p, I can get 120 frames per second. Like I'm shooting in slow motion right now, 4x slow motion. And so when I go back and like clean these up on a computer, yeah. Oh, the autofocus is actually as good as anybody. The problem, only Canon really has good autofocus videos, even to tell it. Most people when they make movies and stuff, they got a second guy that turns the focus range.